We are right here at the sugar research station. This is the greenhouse where we plant our seedlings. It's the beginning stage of a sugarcane improvement program. The purpose of the LSU AgCenter's sugarcane crop improvement program is to develop new genetically improved varieties of sugarcane for the Louisiana sugar industry. Because sugarcane does not flower naturally under Louisiana conditions, Louisiana is too far north for sugarcane to flower naturally. We have to trick the plants into flowering. The grower cannot plant seed of sugarcane because that seed is segregating. So as you can imagine, if you take a bag of seed of sugarcane, it will segregate from the very low end of sugar production to the very high end. And even if it has high sugar, it may not have high yield. Where we develop the most productive clone, we use our knowledge of genetics and plant breeding to select that clone. And once we find that clone, we then clone it and give it to the grower. So what we do here is very important to the state of Louisiana. The research investment in this room and on this station is worth potentially millions to the state of Louisiana. The sugar industry was able to generate about $747 million back into the state's economy. Sugarcane has many uses. Besides sugar, it could be used to produce energy. It could be used to produce pharmaceuticals and bioplastics. So as you can see, sugarcane is a very versatile crop for Louisiana. We have a very good relationship with our growers and our millers. If they see a particular disease or they see a particular weed problem, the LSU AgCenter is the first people that they call to come and diagnose what the problem might be. Through what we do, we're able to impact the wider community. We go through this process of breeding. It takes about 12 years. After about 12 years, just a single variety that we release with about 10 to 15% increase in sugar production can have a great impact to the state's economy.